My name is Maria Stoicheva. I'm representing Sofia University, St. Clement Ochridsky, in the Transform4Europe Alliance. I'm very happy that this is a major step in our international strategy, and as Vice Rector for International Relations, this is a major part of my job. Additionally, I'm a professor in European Studies, which also very clearly and well correlates to the work I'm doing in the project.
I'm Giovanni Cristiano Piani. I'm from University of Trieste. I'm the head of the Research and Third Mission Unit, and my focus of activities is about student entrepreneurship and entrepreneurship in general.
My name is Ellen Garcia. I'm from the University of Alicante. I work at the Office for Institutional Project Management. I'm an environmental scientist by training, and I specialized in European affairs some years ago. And since then, I'm participating in similar projects to the Transform4Europe Alliance.
My name is Teresa Mido. I'm the project coordinator of T4ERI, the Transform4Europe Research and Innovation Project, the sister project of Transform4Europe. But I'm also in charge of the whole coordination of the project for the whole Alliance.
Hello, my name is Jacek Nowak. I'm from Katowice, Poland. I work in a unit called Industry Cooperation Office. This is more or less our technology transfer office, and it deals with all the stuff connected with commercialization, but also with networking of our university with the internal, external stakeholders, with internal partners, international partners, and so on.
I am Saulė Milčiuvienė from Vytautas Magnus University. Mainly I work in law faculty, but now I am manager of Transform4Europe Research and Innovation Project.
My name is Piret. I'm the project manager of Transform4Europe Project from ECA, from Estonian Academy of Arts.
Projects under the Erasmus Plus program or in research programs of the European Union are all important and valuable for all partners and for all participating universities. This is the major development initiated by the European Commission for the future of the university.
The first word to underline it is networking, because it's very important that our students have the opportunity to know what's going on in other places, in other universities, in other fields of research.
It's providing us with a wonderful opportunity to identify common grounds, common challenges, to tackle them together. Also to define joint agendas for research and innovation in our case.
Because we work together to boost the research and innovation strategy. In this kind of projects work always taking into account the European values and identity. So it makes that different universities from different countries in Europe have the same the same purpose.
It join competence, it join students, and it join researchers. And it's like a new direction for European education, bringing together universities and giving to young generation education and different attitudes from different European countries.
European projects and meetings like this gives you a chance to meet people face to face and speak about their work, and every conversation brings a new dot that you can connect with your dot at your university, and that's very beautiful.
It's really interesting to see how other universities are operating in different countries, in different cultures, and also in different sizes.
In the scope of European universities projects, I think that they are one of the most interesting things that is going on in Europe now.
In this multiplicity of universities in Europe, there can't be a contemporary university or university of the future without being internationalized to a high degree. It's a completely new stage in integration, collaboration of universities within the European Union.